Hey everybody, welcome back. Big G here for Legion Gaming UK. I'll be quiet for a sec.
Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
As I was saying, yeah, welcome back. Last episode, we saw a flying city. And now it's disappeared and we don't know where it's gone, so that's what we're going to be doing this episode. Hopefully going to be getting back to Sanctuary. Not going to try and spend too much time in this area because we do eventually have to come back here at some point later. Don't burn very well. Oh. Yeah, their head still popped the same way, so that's fine. Ah. Oh. Have a grenade. We'll just try for the body shot. Oh man, we've got flying things up in here as well. He's not going to be having a good time. Oh, got tagged. Hey. God. Get off fucking things. No. Yeah. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah, as I was saying, we're not going to spend too much time here because we do have to come back here for a side mission, for a few side missions later, so. Watch out for them little dudes. They steal your money. Hey! Oh, no way! Stealing my money and then nearly took me down as well. Deary me. No! That is not on. Yeah, as I said, have to be careful of those rats, because if they get close enough to you, they will pickpocket you. Come on.
Say hello, darling.
Careful of the barrels. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah.
Pandora has no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is.
Okay.
It's with me.
So Angel has the vault key. So, are you ready? You're going to see some more Lilith skills.
And I'm awesome.
We found it.
Hey, killer. I phased the city. No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Almost. Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders.
I'll mark
the nearest one on your computer bus.
Welcome to my home.
sharp.
Right. No, no rockets, shotgun shells, grenades.
May it help you kill many things. No, I need your
business. Error. Location, sanctuary. Not found.
Oh, no. The phase blast must have taken sanctuary off the fast travel network.
Stalkers.
Okay. Head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Grind them up!
You know, I didn't lie to you about anything.
Thanks, honey!
Stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. You can get long ago. They can help you shoot someone, but in the end,
in your face. Yeah. That was awesome. Yeah. Corpses flying off into the distance. That was great. Yeah. Hit them with electric. It stops them cloaking. Hey. Ah. Oh, lucky. Come on. Where are you? Shut up. Oh dear. Okay, let's just apply another skill point. Go for a bit more health. Wonder for a minute exactly what the turret was shooting at. It's actually trying to save me from being. Hey, I didn't ask you to go. Oh, fine. You're going to come up here or I'll go down here? Stalker's doing a wicked job of slagging everything for me. Works for me. Get out of my face.
Sentry gun prime!
Enough. Oh. I hate stalkers. They are got to be my worst enemy in this game. I hate them. I hate them. Other than surveyors, the flying things that zap you in, the stalkers. Yeah, they're up there. Got some loaders coming up, so let's get some corrosive on the go.
The river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Yeah, those. Oh, it's badass. Okay.
I
Okay. The stalkers of the sky, that's what they are, stalkers of the sky. Their ones, not too bad. The badass ones, yeah, a bit more of an erratic flying pattern, but the ultimate badass ones, when you get up to the top level of this game, oh my word. Oh no, he's going to blow up the bridge. Oh.
Find another way across the river.
One of them nearly took me out as well.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary instructions.
Wait. A bit of ammo before we carry on.
Do you see those lunar supply shots? You need to steal a lunar supply beacon and get the moon base to send you an uncalibrated fast travel unit. You can use that to get Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple. Except not at all.
Take it in your face with my little handgun. Fuck you. You get done too. Okay. Any ammo boxes? Okay. So what have we got? My sniper, shotgun. Grenades, good. Just what I was after.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor.
Just eat the beacon? You need to get that back.
Oh, very good. Oh, grenade. Yeah, let's have that as well.
Good. You can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel unit on the moon base. You need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't disturb us.
Skull shivers sounds pleasant. Let's go see.
Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example, this one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon, and I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all wah! And I can't, he can't see where he's going, he's bumping into stuff, and I, anyway, I don't know, maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
You calling a bitch? I'll show you all about who the bitch is when I catch up with you at the end of this game.
Until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. The poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station.
Okay.
It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon!
Grind him up!
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint.
Residents of Overlook, I am Jack M. Welcome to the Hyperion Band. Watch out for those. Attack!
Station request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No. I'll move some data around, see if I can bump you up in the queue.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
Show him up, honey!
I've increased your request priority. Tivo and Junction can open without medical supplies for another few months.
Wow, man. Getting busy up here. Where's that surveyor? There you are. Oh man.
Let's
just buy some grenades real quick. Hey! The beacon can be repaired, so... Not particularly want to repair the beacon or want this mission to fail, but at times it can take a bit of damage, I've got to be honest. Quite a peppy, handy little handgun, this. Certainly doing a job on the loaders for the time being, so...
I just shut off the moon base's oxygen.
Beacon. Beacon. Beacon's broken. Goddamn it. You said beaker.
What are you doing? Those are the bad guys. I'm sending everything I have at you.
We'll just grab some more handgun ammo and some more grenades. Well, Beacon has taken a battery. Yes, I'll repair the beacon in a minute, woman. Just let me deal with this. Oh, shush. In my own time. Right. See? No need to get impatient about it.
It's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. Your fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate to Sanctuary's new position.
Not have cable. Fast travel station calibrated. Location, Sanctuary, is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are going to have a serious talk.
Yeah. Serious talk. Going to be some arse whooping going on there. Maybe. Apparently. I don't know. So, anyway. Back to Sanctuary. The flying city in the sky. And as you can see, now a whole host more side missions. So, let's turn this one in.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if I... Oh, good. You're not dead.
No.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Well, thanks very much.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
We listening?
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles.
Sounds like it's gonna go
the
well.
The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
It means you ain't allowed,
no? She's blown us into a trap. She would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
Bitch fall.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Okay. So, there we are. We are back at Sanctuary. So what we'll do is I'll tie this bit up here. We'll leave this episode here. Before the next episode, I'll run round. We'll grab all of the side missions that we've got here, and we'll take a look. We'll see what we've got, and we'll continue pushing on. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I hope you'll join me again next time. Thanks for watching.